once you put the Alka-Seltzer in, Alka-Seltzer, once it hits the bottom, it turns into carbon dioxide. And the carbon dioxide makes the bubbles. And then the oil is heavier than the water, so that makes the bubbles rise. And once the chemical reaction, dissolves, then the bubbles flow back down to the bottom.